Yeah, coming out, we knew this was going to be a game. We knew they were coming out trying to get another win, but we came out, we knew what we had to do, had a good week of practice, came out hot, had a couple early goals, and then unfortunately we couldn't get a couple more later on in the second half, but I think we did pretty good coming out hot this game.
Unlike last game where it was like back and forth, you guys really got out to that quick lead. You know, can you just talk about how important that was to...
Yeah, we were just, like I said, coming out hot, and we were making those two passes, executing the system a little more, making that dodge down the alley, turn two passes if there's a double, and then get the shots off. So I think what we did this game was a lot different from last game, because last game we weren't really getting those two passes. So I think the two passes really helped this game.
What was working for the offense in this game compared to last game?
Offense, we were setting up a different little formation. We had a couple more picks here and there, a couple more open looks backside, stuff like that.
You talked about a few seconds ago about how you guys wish you had a few more goals too. What was the defense doing that was just so challenging?
I'm not really sure. I think the shots were there. We definitely could have taken a little more, but I know we hit pipe a couple times. Hopefully, I wish those could have gone in, but I feel like we definitely could have scored a few more. I don't know why we didn't put the ball back in there.
To be able to you know, kind of salvage that loss. Yeah. It was a double overtime loss too, on your home field on senior day. That must be feel pretty special too, right?
Yeah, we knew it was going to be a good game, big game for us, for the Hawk, tying up the Hawk, sharing the championship, whatever you want to call it. But senior day, all the seniors got to play. Just good win, all in all.